Hola, me llamo Girly. Estoy en Madrid. I am going to meet Sila Lua, who's going to show me her favorite places around Madrid today. We are starting at El Rastro, which is a really famous market in Madrid, and I'm going to go meet her now, so.
Hola amigas de Madcool, I'm Sila Lua and today we are here in Madrid in El Rastro and I'm going to be showing Girly my city and my hood. So follow me.
Acepto el reto solo a veces, tener las manos ocupadas.
So this is El Rastro, that is like a market that is every Sunday and it's like I think one of the oldest kind of like markets, at least I think so. And the thing is like you go here, you buy some stuff and then you go and have a vermú.
Okay,
that is
like
this drink that you have to try.
But it's nice here because I feel like people, I don't know how it is in Madrid compared to like maybe the more chill countryside bits, but I feel like people in Spain care about rest. You have like the siesta,
yeah.
It's more like chill.
Well, I always hated siesta though.
Really?
I'm not a proper Spanish person.
You don't like the sleeping.
So look, this is the statue of Agustín Lara. That he was like this like Mexican composer, but he did like the most famous like song for Madrid. And he was like a bolero singer. You know, that I'm really like in my music now, I'm really experimenting like with the Latin kind of structures and you know feeling. I think the Latin music has this thing that is like really sexy somehow.
Yeah, yeah. I feel like my music is very inspired by a lot of things I grew up listening to. So when I was a kid, like my parents loved a lot of old like punk music, so a lot of like Blondie and Sex Pistols and that kind of thing.
I've been listening to your music and I think that that's one of the keys that you're really like a real, you know, and
you
are not ashamed of like kind of like showing your vulnerability. It's the word,
yeah,
kind of like.
Thank you.
So we are here in La Lorenza, that is one of my favorite places in Madrid, that is literally on my street. And I want you to try like the tortilla, that is called like tortilla from Betanzos, this is a town in Galicia. And it's a really like wet, like a Spanish tortilla, like it has like 100 eggs at least. And it doesn't have onion, but it's gonna be really good. So this is Metropolis Studios, that is like I have done some stuff for my album. It's a really beautiful studio.
Okay, so dream studio.
I think that the first thing that I will do is like on a, I think I will do it in the middle of the forest and with a, maybe like a building that the studio is the downstairs area and then upstairs is like for you to sleep and stuff.
I think I would have mine also like in the middle of nowhere, like no one for miles. Now this is just me thinking about, okay, I have unlimited budget, right? All glass in the forest maybe, and that was like a separate bit and you could go and record vocals or do something crazy. But then as part of the whole experience, I think I'd also just have loads of animals everywhere because I feel like some of the best songs I've ever written were in studios with dogs.
Really?
I think they just bring a vibe. I love like the woman at the front. She looks like the front of a ship.
Yeah, true.
So she's like,
you know that I actually based my album on kind of like this image of the, you know, the goddesses that they used to be
on the front like that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
And in Spanish it's called Mascarón de Proa. I don't know how it's called in.
I don't know, Super powerful. She's a badass, whoever she is.
So her tits out.
Yes.
Look at those titties out. Funciona a veces al contrario, es parte de algo, eso está claro, nací en un lugar que nunca será. Well, Girly, it was super nice to meet you.
It
I hope
so
that you
too.
Like Madrid. I know that you already knew the city.
But you showed me so many new things about it that I loved. Had the best day.
Yes.
And yeah, I'm excited to see you at Madpool.
Yeah,
it's
the same.
It's gonna be so good.